rare ships, unique upgrades, bundles of signals, all these items can be obtained from the Research Bureau. The Research Bureau is a section of the Armory that becomes accessible immediately after you research 5 Tier 10 ships, or after you receive your first research points during a temporary event. After gaining access to the Research Bureau, you additionally receive a welcome bonus, 10,000 research points. Research points are a resource that can be exchanged for any item in the Research Bureau. How can you earn them? After gaining access to the Research Bureau, a reset button appears below every research ship branch. If you click it, then after an additional information message, all ships within the branch and their modules will be sold, except for the Tier 1 ship. Any equipped upgrades, signals, flags, and camouflages will be transferred to the inventory section, and the ship's commanders will return to their places in the reserve. Any undistributed XP that's been accumulated on the ships of a reset branch will be transferred to the Tier 1 ship. Despite the fact that a branch can be reset at any moment, the most profitable time to do so is at the beginning of each new Research Bureau season. Thus, a multiplier for resetting the first branch during a season on an account will grant you double the amount of research points. Information about the start of each next season can be found at the very bottom of the Tech Tree tab. Let's review how the multiplier works, taking the example of resetting the Japanese cruiser branch. A single branch that's reset without multipliers usually provides 10,200 research points in total. Let's imagine that it's the first branch reset of a season. In this case, the multiplier comes into effect, and the player receives 20,400 research points. If you have a decent amount of free XP, you can reset a branch and research it again several times over. For example, imagine that you reset and research the Japanese cruiser branch 3 times. Together with the seasonal multiplier, doing so will grant you 40,800 research points. Immediately after the first reset, ships of Tier 5 through 10 will have a special victory bonus applied. The bonus will grant you research points. To get the points, you need to research a ship with the bonus, purchase the ship, and win a battle with it. A victory with a Tier 5 ship will grant you 200 points. Victories with Tier 6 and 7 ships will grant 500 points. A successful battle with Tier 8 and Tier 9 ships will provide you 1,500 points. And a victorious battle with a Tier 10 ship will add 6,000 points to your stock. You'll receive the aforementioned 10,200 points in total. If seasonal multipliers are available, victories at various levels will bring you an increased amount of research points. Thus, the first victory playing a Tier 5 ship will grant you 400 points instead of 200. You can also gain research points for completing combat missions and taking part in various temporary events. By the way, a clan-based building, the Research Institute, adds 5% to any research points obtained. We're going to add that, starting from update 0.9.9, actively resetting branches will also grant you with the following achievements: Junior Shipbuilder, Senior Shipbuilder, Shipbuilding Inspector, and Chief Shipbuilding Inspector. The Armory is a significant source of various in-game items. The Research Bureau section acknowledges that, by granting players access to the helms of battleships Ohio and Slava, cruisers Colbert and Siegfried, and destroyer Paolo Emilio. What's more, you can always give your favorite researchable Tier 10 ship a new look through the use of unique upgrades. Sound exciting? We recommend that you take a look at the Research Bureau rules to familiarize yourself with all the opportunities this section can offer you.